I never thought that all these things maybe have to do something with the space flight, but in the end I recognized that every part of this mission was very necessary and important to get these skills, like balance, like precision, like tactical thinking, like to embrace your fear.
Yeah, you could be the greatest, you could be the best, you could be the King Kong banging on your chest, you could beat the world, you could beat the war, you could talk to God, go banging on his door, you can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, you can move a mountain, you can break rocks, you can be a master.
Yours is really taking this to the next level. He goes all the training missions, he makes a video documentary, he is all over in the press, and yeah, for us it's great to have people like him joining us.
You could run a mile, you could walk straight through hell with a smile.
Ich würde sagen, es ist eine coole Nummer. Kann man irgendwo beneiden, keine Frage. Legen wir in Schwerelosigkeit, mal auf die Erde gucken. Macht schon Spaß. Mein Freund, viel Spaß dabei.
Jos, ja, wenn er das wirklich traut, ein paar Umlaufbahnen hat er dann ja, zu machen. Ich hoffe nur, dass er wieder zurückkommt.
Skydiving is certainly a great opportunity to feel the same experience of weightlessness. At that kind of altitude, his pulse would be racing and he'd be pretty nervous and excited.
Josh is a pretty wild card, I have to say. He's one of life's interesting characters for sure.
Er ist natürlich ein Vorbild für Deutschland. Der erste Mann, der so ins Weltall geht, ist natürlich eine Sensation.
Passt einfach zu ihm, zu seinem ganzen Leben, passt.
I think it's fantastic. Half his life. I wish I was going. So good on him. It's always nice to be first. Go for it. Full steam ahead.
Ja, ich finde es total geil, was er da macht. Ja. Weil das ist natürlich ein Nervenkitzel, der, glaube ich, der in kleinen jungen Köpfen geboren wird. Ja. Und der Jost tut diesen Traum sich eigentlich erfüllen mit dieser Geschichte.
Ich glaube, dass er der Richtige ist. So wie ich ihn Golf spielen sehe, sollte der also auch die Entfernung auch noch schaffen.
Das muss der Richtige sein. Was auf den Mond fliegt, oh, hoffentlich bleibt er mir erhalten. Yeah, you could be the greatest, you could be the best. You could be the King Kong banging on your chest. You could beat the world, you could beat the war. You could talk to God, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. You can move a mountain.
Ich habe hier schon alles Mögliche gehabt, aber noch nie einen Zahnarzt, der im Weltall fliegt. Und deshalb bin ich sehr gespannt. Ich wünsche Ihnen auf jeden Fall viel Erfolg, alles Gute. Und ich hoffe, dass er nach dem Weltallflug wieder zu mir kommt und noch was essen kann.
Ich finde auch, dass der Jost unheimlich gute Vorträge hält. Der hat eine gute Ausstrahlung und die hält er so, von, so ganz persönlich. Und das macht er sehr gut.
Rick Gagarin was there, Neil Armstrong, they unlocked the door. And now it's on us to open it.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. Never gonna know if you never even try. Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause it's gonna be a day when you're standing in the Hall of Fame.
Er ist für sein Alter sehr gut durchtrainiert und sehe auch überhaupt kein Problem aus orthopädischer Sicht, für ihn so etwas zu machen.
I think he's very brave as well. And that's a frontier that not a lot of people have been in. Very exciting.
Ich glaube, jeder träumt irgendwie davon, mal von der Erde weg und von oben drauf zu kommen, so die Bilder, die man so kennt.
Josh is very unique because he's multi-talented. He's a great golf player. He's a fantastic professional as a dentist. He's a great magician. He did some phenomenal tricks that I hope everybody gets a chance to see. And he wants to be the first German astronaut. And in that respect, I mean, if you can realize all that in your life, that is phenomenal. So we're very happy to have Josh amongst our core of astronauts. Yes, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
That was very, very amazing, and in the end, absolutely impressive for myself and for the rest of my life, maybe. And very thankful also for my team, which is guiding me, especially German cameraman and photographer Johannes Neureuther. And thanks him for the good work. Yeah, and hope 2014 will come soon. If you want to be part of this, stay different. Stay with me.